And how you doing, everybody? This is Ray Zirkle, and you're getting loose with Bruce. And today I'm going to do something a little bit different. I over the last couple of days, I put in a on one of my Springsteen sites, I put on a request for requests. So I'm going to call this my my Facebook request show. And actually, I put my CD in, and the computer is having a problem with it. I might have to switch gears here real fast and grab a list of what's going on. Let's see. Hold on a second here. Like I said, for some reason now it's not reading my disk. And that's not good. I'm going to have to go. Hold on a second here. Hey, Wayne. Can you grab me my CDs out of there? This is not reading my disc at all here for some strange reason. So we're going to switch gears and pull out the magic bag of Bruce. Let's call it that. And because I know what some of the requests were, and I'll just end up putting on something from there. I know somebody wanted, let's see here. We're going to go with Tracks since that was... one of them, and let's see, I'm going to go with Rendezvous. Let me put that on here. Sorry about that. I played my disc earlier from home, and it was just fine, so who knows what's going on. You got to love live radio. All right, we're going to go with Rendezvous, and I know that, I think that was, I'm going to get my notes here. I think that was from, let's see here. See who requested that one. That was requested by Frank. Let's play that one, Rendezvous.
It's called Rendezvous.
We'll be right back.
one of the fastest and shortest Springsteen songs on record. Having a little minor technical difficulty, which really kind of upsets me a little bit, because I had some great versions of some great songs today, and now I got to switch gears and go totally different. What I'm going to try to do, though, is try to take what I've got here with me and kind of just do the best I can. Let's see here. I'm going to go... Oh, by the way, that request was from Will. So this is all request all the time. How do you like that? Pretty much went with the Facebook page, and one of the pages that I have is that I belong to is called Springsteen Friends, and pretty much just Springsteen Friends and Fans is the way he calls it. And so I'm pretty much trying to take as many of the requests as I can off of there. And I had another one here, and again, this was a great version that I had put to the side, and it was a live version I wanted to play from Uncasville, Connecticut, of Seven Angels, but I'm just going to go with the studio version here. So this one was from Melanie. Here's Seven Angels. That was Seven Angels. request from, like I said, Melanie. Like I said, I'll have to do some more of this down the road. I had this, like, some really great versions of some of these. And the one that I wanted to play was, like I said, live from the last tour in May of last year. And it was a full band version. And it really smoked. But sorry about that. Like I said, I'm just kind of winging it now and trying to get as many of these versions off my discs that I've got with me. So next up is for both Kathy and Sean requested it. This is Leah. That was Leah off of Devils and Dust. And if you didn't hear the beginning of the show, I had a little technical difficulty today. You got to love live radio. Wayne, have you experienced anything like that before?
Well, that's what I'm known for. Oh,
like boo-boos? No.
Yeah.
No.
So, yeah, I got to, although I can do a perfect show.
Things happen.
My listeners expect me to mess up.
Blank so happens.
That's what I do. No. But with live radio, it's always something happening.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It's real unfortunate. I mean, you had all your music on one CD. And it should have worked out.
And I tested it, too. That was the one. That's what bothered me. So I must have maybe not hit a correct setting before I mastered the disc or whatever the case is. But what are you going to do? It's just I put it in the CD player and it spun and spun and spun. Spun until it can't spin no more. So.
But you still have all your music.
Thank God I bring my backup. Oh, we would have been sitting here just having a nice chit-chat for an hour.
Would have been an interview.
All right. And I have another young man here sitting here with me, Mr. Tyler, who was with me last week. Tyler Lane, how are you, sir? He's got some gum in his mouth, so he can't speak.
I'm doing all right now. Gum's gone.
You came on last week and kind of subbed in for your mom for a minute. And you can pull that here toward you. Go ahead. Feel free.
It's a little bit shaky.
There you go.
I don't want to cause any squeaks.
No, that's all right. Now, your mom tells me that ever since you were here last week, now you want to be a jock.
I want to be a disc jockey. I've wanted to do that for a long time. I just didn't realize it was so easy to reach.
Yeah. Well, like you said, that's what makes the station kind of cool, is that it gives people the opportunity to do it. So I think that'll be fun if you get it going.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm filling out the application sheet right now.
There you go.
Speak.
So what do you think about my little Facebook request thing?
I think it's an awesome idea. I'm sorry.
Too bad it didn't work the way I wanted it to. But, hey, we're still going with whatever I got here. So
Murphy's Law.
Murphy's Law. All right. The next one up I got from Enda. My buddy Enda down in Australia requested this one. And this is from the version I have to go with, which I think is the same, ended up on the Essential Bruce Springsteen Code, or the Disc 3, which is the extras they put on there. And this is Code of Silence from New York. Around about 2000, I think they recorded this one. So here's Code of Silence.
There's a code of silence that we don't dare speak. There's a wall between us. In a river so deep, we keep pretending that there's nothing wrong. But there's a code of silence and it can't go on. We'll be right back.
Threw my robe on in the morning, watched the ring on the stove turn red, stared at my ties, drew a cup of coffee, pulled on my boots and made the bed. Screen door hanging off its hinges kept banging me awake all night. As I look out the window, really the only thing inside is dry lightning on the horizon line. It's just dry lightning, and you're on my mind. I chase the heat of her blood like it was a holy grave, descend beautiful spear into the evening wave. In her Appaloosa, kicking in the corral, smelling rain. Well, there's a little thunder rolling across the Mesquite Plain. But it's just dry lightning on the horizon line. It's just dry lightning in you. Drive down to Elvira Street, where she danced with me and me. I spent the night over my team. Yeah, she talked to me. But a piss yellow sun comes bringing up a day. She said, ain't nobody gonna give you nobody. They really need anyway. Well, you get so sick of fighting, you lose your feeling. But I can't lose your memory, the sweet smell of your skin. It's just dry lightning on the horizon line. It's dry lightning in you on my mind.
Right off of Ghost of Tom Joe, that was Dry Lightning, requested by Monica. I'm not going to try to do last names. I think I'll murder half of them. But I just want to send a thanks out to everybody that replied on that the feed that I put out over the weekend. Again, Mark, you got a great little site called Springsteen Fans and Friends. And, like I said, the response was just, it was kind of overwhelming. I was like, oh, my goodness. Friends and Fans is what it's called. So if you're looking it up or you want to try to see what's going on, everybody posts kind of some neat stuff on there. And Mark posts a lot of great videos and links to interesting recordings, etc. So, and also I want to send a shout out to our friends on the East Coast. I hear it's going to get really bad there tonight and tomorrow. So everybody be safe. Stay inside. Don't go anywhere you don't have to go, which I'm sure that's probably what they're telling you anyway. But thank goodness it's not us for a change, because I mean, it seems like we're always getting beat up over here in the Midwest with our snowstorms. So I'm going to play one more, and then we'll go to let's see what I got on there. Then we'll go to the spots and come back and finish up as many as I can. I've got enough requests probably to do another show next week, so maybe I'll play some of these that I didn't get to play today, and we'll go from there. So this is Bring on the Night off of Trax. This was requested by Renee.
I like it, but baby, I matter how hard I try, there's something bad, baby, wrong with me. Whenever I close my eyes, she's a really keep me awake. Whatever will come of place, we'll walk home and pray. Come back home, she's gonna be calling for me. Oh, you're calling for me. Oh, I'm calling for me. I walk the street, I'm looking for romance. I think I'm stumbling on some stupid half tricks. As it watches the lovers, this is circumstance.
FM 98.3.
Thank you, Liam. And we are back getting loose with Bruce on WRLR 98.3, the voice of Lake County. And pretty nice night out there tonight, better than what I'm hearing for the East Coast out there. But again, everyone be safe and stay inside, right? So I put a request out there over the weekend on the one of the Springsteen Facebook pages that I belong to and asked everybody what they wanted to hear and got overwhelming response from everyone, which was very nice. Enough to probably do another show next week, and we'll double-check my disc before I walk out the door. So, but what I'm just, you know, I obviously having issues with the, if you didn't tune in at the beginning, I'm having issues with my disc that I made for today's show, which had all sorts of different versions on them. Got in here, disc failed. So I'm going with what I can out of my collection, out of the mostly studio versions. And Mark, you requested Valentine's Day, so this is what you're going to get, the studio version off of Tunnel of Love. Spoke in his voice. Cynthia by request from Aaron. And if you heard from the beginning of the show, I'm doing an all-request show that I put a little notice out there on Facebook and asked people what they wanted to hear. And unfortunately, had a little problem with my disc today, so I'm going now with all studio versions. And that was off Tracks. The one before was from Mark. That was out, that was Valentine's Day. Here's another. I was surprised, actually, at the choice of songs. Certain areas, and I did say when I posted it, try not to post the same 10 songs that everybody, you know, I said, in other words, no Thunder Roads. I don't want to hear Thunder Road, Born to Run, Jungle Land. I mean, the same main songs that seem to always get requested. Let's go something a little deeper. So I've been getting some interesting requests. Next one up is from Christopher, requested Loose Ends. And I got to go with the Tracks version. I had a great one from Auckland last year. This is a studio version, Loose Ends. River outtake that ended up on Tracks was Loose Ends. supposedly one of Little Stevie's favorite songs. So, let's see. And that was requested by Christopher. And next up, I went with The Wrestler. Went with a long version that I found out there. It was just beautiful. And instead, I don't know if that's the same version now that ended up on Working on a Dream. So I'm going to find out as we listen here. I don't know if it's a long one or not, but this was requested by Martin, The Wrestler.
Seen a one-trick pony in fields so happy and free. If you've ever seen a one-trick pony, then you've seen me. Have you ever seen a one-legged dog making his way down the street? If you've ever seen a one-legged dog, then you've seen me. Then you've seen me. I come and stand at every door. And you've seen me, I always leave with less than I had before. And you've seen me, but I can make you smile when the blood it hits the floor. Tell me, friend, can you ask for anything more? Tell me, can you ask for anything more? Scarecrow filled with nothing but dust and weeds. If you ever seen that scarecrow, then you've seen me. If you ever seen a one-armed man punching at nothing but the breeze. If you ever seen a one-armed man, then you seen me. Then you seen me. I come and stand at every door. Seen me, I always leave with less than I had before. And you seen me, but I can make you smile when the blood it hits the floor. Tell me, friend, can you ask for anything more? Tell me, can you ask for anything more? These things that have comforted me.
Second time I crossed my heart and came in from
Cross My Heart and Hope to Die. No, Cross My Heart from Human Touch. And like I said, this was my request show, and I survived a tragedy. So I'm going to end it with one more that I actually got quite a few little requests for. Again, back to tracks. Tracks seem to be the popular choice, and I mean, I play a lot off of that compilation over the couple of years here now. Just so much good music on it, and hoping for Tracks 2. I keep saying it. Bruce, I hope you're listening. Tracks 2, please, somewhere down the road. And I hope, again, everybody on the East Coast stay safe over the next 24 hours or 36 hours, whatever it's going to be, and everyone have a good week. And hopefully I'll get this posted on my I'll get the YouTube feed posted here for a lot of my folks, friends new over in different parts of the country, different parts of the world, were all kind of asking me when it was going to be playing. And some are sleeping right now, so they'll have to listen to the YouTube feed. So, again, folks, thanks for all your input on the page. And again, I think I'll do it again next week, although I'm going to make sure my disc is working properly. So, again, I'll have a good week, and we'll talk to you then. This is This Hard Land.
Hey there, mister, can you tell me what happened to the seeds I've sown? Can you give me a reason, sir, as to why they ain't ever grown? They just blown around from town to town, back out onto these fields. Where they fall from my hand, back into the dirt of this hard land. Come. Well, me and my sister from Germantown, yeah, we did right. And we made our bed, sir, from the rock on.
the sand. Yeah, we're riding in the whirlwind, searching for a treasure way down south of the Rio Grande. We're riding across that river in the moonlight, up onto the banks of this hard land. Well, hey, Frank, won't you pack your bags and from you.